second playlist, and he will identify the name of the group or artist in the song. Come on, make a choice. Which one? I don't know. You gotta be decisive. Put your paw on it so I know. Is this your car or son? Is that your car? Still. Is this Still by Tamia? One pick? Good boy. Serenity chose Still by Tamia. Who playlist will you put Tamia Still in? Your playlist or Nat's playlist? Get up. Come on in, choose. Tell me. You gonna put it in your playlist and what order? Is this yours? Come on, touch it with your paw. So Renzi chose to put Tamia Still in his playlist. Go for the next song. Find a group. Let me see. Oh, touch it with your paw. Good boy. Good boy. Serenity chose JYJ Get Out. Who playlist? Yours or mine? Come on. Put it in your playlist. Put your paw on. Go in. Put your paw on. Serenity put JYJ Get Out in his playlist. Serenity, come and choose. Come on, put your paw. Good boy. Let's see what he chose. Serenity chose Melody Fiona, The Wrong Side of a Love Song. This playlist, yours or mine? Come on. Serenity wants to keep all the songs for himself. Melody Fiona, good job. So that's the Serenity playlist. What song is this? Come on out and choose. Oh, good. I saw you. Come on. Come and put your paw. I don't know. Back up on it. Okay. I see where Serenity is standing. What is this? Cold by the day. One pack. Hardness by the fray. Two packs. Come on. Be so hard. Come on, come. Who playlist? Could you be so heartless? The Fray Heartless. Could you be so heartless? Your playlist or next? Come on, let's go. Just remember that you were talking to me. No, I should be talking to me. Me that I was so deep into. The Fray Heartless playlist. Okay, here's your song. Come on. So, ready to come and choose. Come choose. Come here, since I picked up the wrong card. Serenity, come, choose. What you want? Serenity chose. Is this it? One pen, yes. Keisha called. I remember. Who playlist? Your playlist or that? Choose. Come on, who's gonna play this? Who are you gonna give it to? Chose. His playlist. Come. Choose your song. Come on out. Come back in and choose your song. Come on. What's your problem? Renzi made his choice. This is Sting, Shape of My Heart. Who playlist? Serenity playlist? Or Nat's playlist. Come here, Serenity. One pack, yes. Serenity gonna keep. But you don't wanna give me nothing, huh? Good job. All right, make a choice. You have two cards. Tell me who that is. Come on. Nat, put your paw on it fully so I know. Is this your card? One pack, yes. Who is this? And it's Hate Song, one pack. Rain, Love Song, two pack. Who's playlist? Yours or mine? Come on, who you gonna give it to? You gonna keep it or you gonna give me one? You gonna give it to me? You gonna give it to me? Thank you. So Serenity, you give me rain, love song, yes. You want it for your playlist too? We could share it. One pack, yes, two pack. We'll put it in the middle so me and Serenity both can share rain, love song. Now, we have one more song. But I'm gonna throw a bonus song down here. For Serenity.
Put your blood in.
Put your paw on it. Is this your car? Sick of being single. Tell me if this is correct.
I think I need me a girl. I need a girl like
Jen House. I saw that girl, one pack. Tell Young, I need a girl, two pack.
Yeah.
Who playlist? Your playlist or that? Who you giving it to? Yes, one pack. So when it's a tap, tell Young, I need a girl. This is a bonus song. Tell me what this is like. One pack.
While
we listen to that, who playlist? One pack. When the two backpacks are next. Come on. Oh, you want it in my playlist. Okay, Serenity gave me G-Dragon for my playlist. How many other songs would you like to share with other people? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you want, basically, you want to share all or just some? Oh, Serenity, come on. Pick a song that you like, that you want me to play for the ending of our video. Come on. Let's see. And Serenity chose Keisha Cole, I Remember. This is the song she wants to hear for the end of the video. She was playing Keisha Cole, I Remember. For Serenity. Serenity, come here. Let's see if you understand these songs. Down. Down. Let's discuss these songs. Songs like I Need a Girl, Love Song. Are they positive love songs? One pack, come here. Come here. Yes? Two packs, no. Get up and tell me. What? Come here, Mookaboo. One pack, yes. Get up and talk to me. Get up. Get Out. Heartless. The Wrong Side of Love. Are these emotional songs that exhibit sadness, heartbreak, also sometimes resulting in a sense that that person got lonely in the end, or they got fed up? One pack, yes. Two packs, no. Now pay attention. Get up so I know. Answer. What? What? Show me. One pack. So which songs do you like the best? The songs that tells about how a young man wants to be with a nice young woman, or how a man is deeply in love with a female, or the sad songs where their heart is broken, or they're fed up and they're like, let's get out of the relationship. What songs do you favor? One or two? One. The love songs. The Keisha Cole song, I Remember, sort of like a sad love song or a happy one. Which one? One pack sad? What? Get up, tell me. One pack sad, two pack, he said sad. Serenity, you're done.